So my name is Sean Rife, and I'm here to talk about Scite. Scite is a Brooklyn-based startup, and although we have team members from all over the world, I mean, I live in Kentucky, for crying out loud. We've received money from a number of venture capital firms, but also more recently from the NSF and the NIH. So we have an exciting future. Oh, sorry, there's our logo. So real quick, what problem does Scite solve? Twofold, we live in an age where there's more information available than ever before. There's around 2 million scientific papers published every year. And of course, that number is increasing, continuing to grow. And the second point, I don't think I have to really sell this to anyone in this room, is that our trust in science as a whole, even among scientists themselves, is relatively low. So we're trying to address that problem through our product, which is citation analysis. So with our product, you can actually, if you have a paper that maybe it's a new subfield that you're not terribly familiar with, you can use our tool to pull up a citation report. And what our system does is we ingest millions of papers. We currently have 12.4 million papers ingested in our system. And we have some machine learning algorithms that actually pull out citation contexts. So that's when someone cites another article, it's what they say about that article. So in this case, you have what we call a target article, and you can look that up either by DOI, or we actually have a browser plugin that you can use that will pop up on the journal's homepage. And you can use that, or you can just type in a DOI here at the top. We also have recently partnered with Biotechniques. So if you go to their webpage now, you can see our scores on the right side there and a number of ones coming up. But the idea is that with this, you can see what people are saying about a given paper. And we also go an additional step. We actually have an additional deep learning algorithm that classifies that statement as either supporting, mentioning, or contradicting. So you can filter those results based on what everyone else is saying about a given paper. We're continuing to ingest new papers every day, so our database is growing bigger and bigger. We currently have around 420 million individual citing contexts, and that will continue to grow. So, thank you very much.